it's definitely colder today. I don't have a base layer on, so feeling it on my chest, but I've got arm warmers on, and the sun should come out today. It didn't really come out yesterday, but far out. So I've put the new Garmin mount on, the green K-Edge mount, but it's sticking up too much, I'll show you. It's like, I like it to be flat, but so I've got to stop for water because I forgot to fill my water bottle up, so I'll fix that at the same time. Proper light on today as well. Steve gave me this light and the K-Edge combo thing, and the light is awesome. I put chlorophyll ointment on my lips, they're a bit dry. Now all the bugs are sticking to them. It's just devastating. My Garmin, got a sunrise time lapse going, and look at this. Fixed. You know what they say, red sky in the morning, shepherd's warning. So, yeah, hopefully it doesn't rain. It's pretty red. So, yeah, but today's plan is to do Fort Avalon Road, like I did last Saturday. Planning to do that because, you know, it was fun last time and I want to give it a crack knowing what I'm going into, so yeah, I'm pretty keen to do it. And yeah, it's chilly. We get 9 points out of 10 for matchiness today. Bar the helmet. That's where I lose a point, so pretty good. That is just one house. I'm alongside it now. Man, it's huge. Massive. It's at a 15% climb. What am I doing? Man, lovely day though. Bit chilly, but lovely day. Bit foggy back there, isn't it? Last week when Steve and I came down here, we saw a massive fox. It was huge. It was like a dingo-sized fox. Huge! Houses around here are really nice. Even though you're in the middle of nowhere, not the middle of nowhere, but a bit far out, very nice houses. A lovely morning. Man, look at this. So good. We go down that way. Just stop to take in the view of the gum trees. Okay. Gum trees. So yeah, I'm gonna get rolling. Yeah, good ride. made it. Made it out of Fort Ave. Now I'm in like Thornlands area. You guys don't know what I'm talking about, but people who live around here do. Thornlands area, heading to Cleveland Point for a water bottle fill up, and that's about it. And then home to have some lucky charms. Yew! So I bailed on the whole Cleveland Point idea just because I'm a bit tired and hungry. I don't think I'll have lucky charms. For breakfast, I'm gonna have some porridge. Whew. Need some food. So I've done 56 k's, 600 meters of elevation. Good little ride. Don't know what I'm doing for the rest of the day. Probably take the dogs for a walk at Savo. But I don't know what. I might go shopping. Shopping for some clothes, since I can't decide what helmet I want. It's a good idea.